Hey YouTubers, this is Marko with Marko Custom Fab. Today I'm just gotta get this wheel. It's all stuck. It was sitting when I picked it up at a flat tire and the drum is rusted to the brakes. So what I want to do is get this wheel all freed up. I tried using a hammer and some heat when I first brought the car here, but I'm gonna have to use a plasma cutter to get this drum off. So I just thought I'd show you how you can do that. Either with a cutting torch, plasma cutter. So I just gotta get these wheel nuts off. Wheel off and show you how I thought about this one day. I just thought how I could do it, so I just want to try it out. So what my plan is not necessarily to cut the entire drum off. I want to make a cut all the way around the ring just outside the hub so I don't damage the hub, and then later I can always split this drum or cut it like this and maybe in two halves and get it off. So let's just cut and see what happens here. So plasma cutter. Alright. I'll just get a hammer and knock that loose. Okay, so now I can turn this wheel, I can put the wheel back on if I wanted to, could make another cut, just use that as a thin spacer so the wheel's right distance away. Now I can roll the car around. This is the only wheel that was seized up on it, so now I can work on trying to get the drum off. It's probably right up against the shoes. I might be able to even work it off now. What I could do is take the center nut off here on the hub and then have more room to work. Take the shoes off. Oh, there's a few pieces the guy wants to save. This piece. And the star wheel. You can buy a lot of the stuff these you might not be able to. Half of the star wheel. As you can see, everything just rusted together. Oh, there it is. Right there. That's everything you'll need to save. The rest you can sweep up and throw out. Comes new in the kit. This car might get disc brakes or something, so. I'm going to slide this back on just to have the correct wheel spacing. The rim might get locked on, so it's always a good idea to put the drum back on at least. That's it. Gonna put the wheel back on. Okay, now. Perfect. Cap on for now. And now I can roll this car around and get it into the garage or whatever I gotta do. We still gotta get that engine unseized. That'll be the next project on this car. I just need to move it from this side of the driveway to that side. And I needed to do this to do it, so I decided to share it with you. So until next time, have a good day.